we're out here today because now that the 184 has gone through, the evictions have now come out. So the sheriff is out now starting the evictions across Ontario. Acorn is in Hamilton, Mississauga, and Ottawa. We're out today in front of the LTVs trying to let Doug Ford know that we want Bill 84 repealed. It's a dangerous bill. It's reckless. It's going to create mass numbers and homelessness everywhere. And we need to get this stopped immediately because this is not the way to do things. We could be building affordable housing, raising incomes. These are different ways that people can get help where they're struggling with rents right now due to COVID-19. A lot of people have lost jobs, and there was certain people that weren't able to get CERB and EI and all the rest of it. So we need to definitely get this bill repealed. We're going to continue to keep fighting this every single day. We're not going away on this. And we're going to be out here making sure that tenants that are getting evicted, we're going to try and support them and stop them.